Tori, thanks. Trending this morning, one reality TV star is a step closer to becoming an attorney.
And she has a positive message for her fans. Our Brooks Baptiste joins us with the stories topping your social media feeds. I didn't see this one coming, Brooks.
Yeah, and don't hate on her because it's official. Kim Kardashian has passed California's baby bar law exam. And there's been questions about what exactly is that? Well, it's formerly known as the first year law students examination. The reality TV star posting the news to Instagram saying this was her fourth attempt. Kim K says she was also battling COVID-19 during one of the first attempts, but in her post, she went on to encourage her fans, saying to never give up, even when you're holding on by a thread. Time Magazine naming Elon Musk as Person of the Year. The Tesla and SpaceX CEO became the world's richest person earlier this year, impacting life on Earth and beyond. Time has named the Person of the Year since 1927. The magazine picks someone who impacted a group, a movement, or an idea over the past year. All right, and I've got a question for you. What is the most you'd pay for an ugly Christmas sweater? I'm not going more than 40 or 50 bucks. Well, take a look at this. At this Christmas sweater, considered to be the world's most expensive, and we're told it'll run you about $40,000. Now, it contains 24-karat gold thread shipped from France and features a reindeer with a Santa hat, as you can see. Yeah, on the neckline, there are 9 stars, and those stars contain 150 diamonds in total. So for $40,000, it could be yours, but it can't be mine. I'm not doing that.
That is nuts.
I like my Christmas sweaters free 99.
Thank you.
I was going to say, I think 40 or 50 bucks is a little too much for the
really
ugly Christmas.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you got to think, that's the trend now. Everybody wants to have the ugliest Christmas sweater.
I know.
You got to pay for it.
But the thing is, the ugly Christmas sweater really is supposed to be the one your grandma gave you,
right,
or you know, your favorite Aunt Betty or whatever. You know, the one
something
stuck away in the closet.
Yeah.
Nobody
closet
ever wants to.
Something they don't even know they have because
right,
it's too ugly for them. It was just decades old.
Yeah.
Right. Speaking of which, Rob wore a Christmas sweater to our party last week that I'm hoping was free.
You just said Christmas sweater. You didn't say ugly Christmas sweater, right?
I didn't say the word specifically, but I think
that we
inferred.
I like to consider this sweater as a classy Christmas sweater. Mm.
I did post a picture.
It's
of
on. It's out there. Yeah.
On
go check it out.
And I think on Instagram.
Yeah. So
y'all
go
check
follow
that
Gravier
out
there.
Yeah.
You want to see the sweater? You can judge.
I thought it looked nice, Rob.
Don't judge Rob on the Bud Light.
And an ode to Rodney's favorite drink, right?
Yes.
The Bud Latte. Right.
Exactly. So you had a problem with the sweater, but no problem with the
no
Bud
problem
Light
with the Bud Light.
Okay.
Thanks for taking one for the team.
No, I think they were both good, personally.
Squared that away.